first, when you get the package, you can unzip it and open the folder. And copy all the files to USB flash. Copy to USB flash, the director folder. Then plug the head unit and reboot. It will upgrade itself. But you remember the upgrade cable is the 4-pin one, because you have two USB cable. You need to use the 4-pin one to upgrade the system. Power on is good. You'll see after reboot if you have this upgrade process. And wait it upgrade successful, you remove the USB, it'll be okay.